Sorry, Unikitty.
Get to the escape pods.
You built escape pods?
I thought you did.
We're gonna die.
We have to stop the submarine imploding.
No kidding!
Some time. What's next?
We need to find a way down through this deck. Yes. We need to get to the others.
And then?
We probably drown.
Do you have a better plan?
Built a secret door into your part of the submarine?
Secret doors are cool.
How do we get up to the next deck?
We can use the water to move some of this junk.
Well, then I guess it's good this submarine is leaking, huh?
Can you open that hatch so we can get through?
No, it's jammed. You'll have to find another way in.
Benny, we can get to them through the airlock and the torpedo room.
All right. You know, considering we had about a minute to build this place, we were surprisingly thorough. Hey, Vitruvius, I have a better idea. If we attach a torpedo to the outside of the submarine and fire it, it'll push the submarine back up to the surface.
If you're sure.
We'll need pressure switches to unlock the launch computer. I didn't finish building that part. Okay, one of us needs to stand on that pressure switch, while the other pulls the handle next to it down to lock it.
Go on. Pull the handle down.
Someone's coming through the airlock! And now I just have to use the launch computer!
Shouldn't you have attached the torpedo before you fired it?
Uh-oh. So we'll just go with your drowning plan then, I guess.
The others might still be okay. Swim around to the airlock.
Thank you.
Vitruvius! We thought you'd drowned!
Well, you know, if you want to wait a few minutes.
Do any of you have a plan to get out of here?